Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that the hard way.
They're waiting for you in hell!
Then it just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt, no consequence.
Cobblepot wants retribution because we took his family's land. Your father, Falcone, and I, we had ways of getting anything we wanted. How do you think your family got the land for Wayne Tower?
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together. Are we alone?
Yeah, we're alone.
Let's get out of here.
Keep on doing what you're doing, and the rest of Gotham will start to see you like I do.
A hero.
So sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. We need a new moderator. You there! Yes!
Wait.
Thank you for volunteering.
My downtrodden brothers and sisters of Gotham, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
Mayor Dent. You know, I always assumed Harvey would win, but not like this.
Won by default. He's probably pissed he didn't get his landslide fair and square.
Hey, Harvey's going to be okay.
You don't know that. I keep wondering. Why did you do it? Harvey needed you. Why save me? Harvey's your best friend. I'm nothing to you. I just don't get it.
I did it because I care about you.
Well, maybe you shouldn't. I don't think I can do this.
What are you talking about?
I don't want to see what... I just can't, okay? I have to go. I'm sorry. Just go in without me.
It's okay. I get it.
You do?
I don't blame you for not wanting to be here.
Thanks. Please, Bruce. Don't tell him I was here. I don't think he'd understand.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election, Mayor Dent was sworn in from his hospital bed. Word is, he's still recovering from major injuries sustained at the event.
Harvey, I am so sorry this happened.
Hey, come on. It's not your fault.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry anyway.
I haven't actually seen it yet. You've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad. I mean, my family, we heal quick. Could be fine.
Hey, I'm sure it'll heal up nicely. You'll have some scarring, but it won't be that bad.
Optimism, right? Scars are cool. Rugged. Manly.
Exactly.
Oh, what have you got there?
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary, every sick boy's dream. One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show. I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else. Guess we weren't as close as I thought. Guess I can't blame her, the way I look now.
Yeah, she's probably just busy, hasn't had a chance to come by yet. You'll hear from her.
Easy for you to be optimistic about women. Pretty sure no one ever loses Bruce Wayne's number. I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. Just sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Look at me, preaching it. What a great guy you are while I go and get my face bashed in. It's easy. Every news station is showing it. Just regurgitating the same old sound bites.
I tried to warn you, Harvey.
I know, Bruce. Can I say I was stubborn? Everybody paid for it.
I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. I couldn't do anything. Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to.
Hey, thanks. What they did to Hill, to the moderator, I have to live with that.
But you heard them up there. The Penguin and that maniac on screen.
Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord. That stunt at the debate was just the first step.
Batman stopped them from killing you the other night, but they will try again.
I won't hide from them, Bruce. The tonight speech, they'll know where I stand.
Wait, tonight? I thought you were supposed to be recovering.
My assistant is on her way to pick me up. With the election, I was able to talk the hospital into releasing me early. Not that they're too happy about it. All the doctors keep telling me to take it easy. But how can I? Well, stay in the chair, Mr. Dent. Oh, don't overexert yourself, Mr. Dent.
Yeah, well, you never did play by the rules, did you?
Come on, you say that like it's a bad thing. Come on, you do the same in my position. Which is why I won't even try to tell you to not look into those tapes. I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. I know that debate was hard on you, too. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot.
Hill admitting to having both of them killed.
It's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
Oswald and I were best friends when we were kids. I knew his mother. Talked to her.
Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign, I thought distancing myself from you was the only option. I'm sorry.
Thanks, Harvey, I appreciate that.
I'll make it up to you.
What is that?
Batman symbol.
Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
And look, I should get going, Harv.
What, already? What else do you have to do? My assistant won't be here for another hour. You can stay if you want.
I have a call to make. I'm sorry, Harvey, it can't wait.
I think rich people are always on the phone.
It's a curse.
Well, go on then. Wouldn't want you to keep them waiting.
You rest up, Harv.
Thanks, Bruce.
Pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
Look, everyone's stretched thin. I'm doing what I can. I have to go.
That light has a bat on it, Jim.
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad I got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we are.
Not a bad idea. I'm impressed.
I have good ones every now and then. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate. I'm calling a truce, just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Rene Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. The Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk.
I'll find her. We'll take down the Children of Arkham together.
That's what I like to hear. These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from? I mean, I never heard of them before. Then that debate. Oh, they're tearing up the entire city.
Never mind how this began. We have to focus on ending it.
If you've got any bright ideas how to do that, I'm all ears.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now. We've got to keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it. You there?
Always.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
A friend who can help us.
That friend got a name?
All right, patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance, but seeing how you use them at the Skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards. In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls, like X-ray peering. I'll think of a better name.
Nice work.
Thanks. I'll talk to you soon.
Any idea where they might be?
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
They're probably headed to his acceptance speech. They just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
Barrels of this stuff to transfer.
Not a big window to unload all of that.
They said they wanted it done tonight, so it's gotta be done. You wanna argue with them? Be my guest. You just keep an eye out for that cop.
Nobody move! This is the police!
Get her!
No, please, just leave it. It's not gonna get any better.
But you're bleeding.
Then let Gotham see it.
Is that?
No, I told you it's fine.
That car's been behind us since the hospital.
God, is this guy trying to drive us off the road? What the? Oh, damn it!
I'm headed over to Dent. Your guys are gonna have to handle Montoya.
I'll round up what officers I can. Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
Six, requesting backup. Corner of 15th and Main. We got a major disturbance here. Several armed suspects on the loose.
Hurry, Batman's on his way.
Relax, we're ready for him.
Listen, I don't want any trouble.
Yeah, too late, Dent.
You should be. Tell me where your leader is. What are you planning?
That all depends on you, Batman.
Don't make me hurt you. Start talking, and I'll hand you over to the police in one piece.
Go ahead. There's nothing the cops can do that we won't know about, including every time Gordon uses you as his errand boy.
Everyone all right?
Get the hell away from us. I'm the mayor now, and things are gonna change around here. Starting with people like you. This city is a battleground. Gotham does not need you taking matters into your own hands. You make these freaks think it's okay.
I know you'll be a good mayor for Gotham.
Yeah, well, no thanks to you. You left me for dead once before. You showed me where you stood back at the debate.
Hey, come on, let's go. I'll call us a cab.
This is my city now, not yours.
Heads up, they got three black and whites headed for the handoff. Gordon's with them.
Alfred.
Are you all right?
Yeah, but they knew I was coming. They seem to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how. I need an update on the construction site.
Bringing it up now.
Stay down! We're coming to you! Everybody take cover!
You'd better get down there.
On my way.
Shouldn't have even been here, Lieutenant. I did this.
Shouting about it isn't gonna do him any good.
Sure could have used your help 10 minutes ago. Nice work. Just stroll in to survey the damage. That's what we need.
I was out there saving the mayor's life.
I didn't know.
Tell me what happened.
They got away. Took one of our guys with them.
Go ahead. Say it. This is my fault. I followed them. I got ambushed. And now one of our own is stuck with those monsters.
You were trying to track down their drug shipment. Sure, things got messy, but that's not your fault. Your intentions were good.
I got the force involved. Cost other people their lives. I'm not gonna let that happen again.
Stop! You didn't...
I'll make this right. I promise.
We got our asses handed to us.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak? Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
Gordon? It's been compromised.
Gordon, command! Do you copy?
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find.
GCPD's been compromised. The Children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out. Alfred, I'm sending over evidence of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this. Get me Lucius on the line.
Yes, right away.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate...
We'll fix this, Alfred. We'll make it right. We just have to stay focused.
Yeah, I admire your determination, sir.
Just be careful, Bruce.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the Children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
It's a tough one, but I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Already on my way. Almost there, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
Bruce.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I was, I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
Yeah, I miss them too. Both of them.
I know. Every day, I wish your father was still with us. He was wise beyond his years. And Martha, she was such a delight to have around. I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be. Whether to dismiss you. Or not. You have to understand, Bruce, this company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face. And after this scandal...
What? They can't fire me.
It's possible they can. It's the most logical solution with the business in jeopardy. It doesn't mean I have to agree with it, though.
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now!
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce!
You're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us. When they fall, it's a terrible blow to everyone around them.
I appreciate the sentiment, Regina. Thank you.
I mean what I said before. Families like ours need to flock together. Perhaps now, more than ever. I should head down. I don't want them to make a decision without me. I'll come find you after.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
Good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was going to take action against you. If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too. I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company. You can't afford to lose their resources.
The board's in a panic, but this'll die down before it comes to that.
I'm glad you're being optimistic about this, but I'm not so sure.
Right now, finding out how the Children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important. What have you got?
It's Wayne Tech, Bruce. As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant. If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech...
You're telling me the Children of Arkham hacked into this system?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news or the bad news? You're not gonna like it.
Well, no shortage of bad news lately. Might as well just pile more on.
Well, you see this back door they're using? I built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city. Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the Children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far. Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move. I've encrypted our access. I can fortify it, but it's gonna take longer to force them out of the system. The question remains, how did the Children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place? They shouldn't have been able to find it. Not unless they knew what they were looking for. Whoever broke in certainly knew how to cover their tracks.
We have a mole. There's no way they could have gained access without someone on the inside.
Only a handful of people at the highest level could possibly find out about the back door. I'm gonna keep working on this Children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
We'd better lock this stuff down, just in case. Now, Tiffany's really taking after you. And Luke, stubborn as always.
I think of what Gotham has become, and I think of them. They give me all the reason I need to work with Batman. He's the only one that will truly protect them.
And he will, Lucius. Always. Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology. I always wonder why he had a table that could hide itself. Guess it's coming in pretty handy now.
Trust me. It was much more paranoia than precaution.
Ooh, what's this?
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own. But it's not really ready yet.
Thermal vision? You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius? Not sure I'll ever get the first one back from Selina.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole. A new sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet. Boom.
Nice.
Be careful. Those things pack a serious punch.
Newly elected Mayor Harvey Dent gave a rousing speech late last night, refuting claims that the Children of Arkham were gaining control in Gotham. Despite his run-in with the masked group on the way to the event, people are still hopeful that Mayor Dent can pull through on his campaign promises.
Who are the children of Arkham really fighting for? Who is Batman really protecting? Because it's not us. It's time that we, not masked vigilantes and violent fringe groups, fought for ourselves. I will fight every day for Gotham. And I ask that you join me. We are proud citizens of Gotham. And this is our city.
Next up, we speak to Commissioner Grogan regarding increased security measures citywide.
So, anything new?
This is gonna take some time. Don't worry. I'll let you know when I find something.
Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
And before you do... Here. Get that back to the Batcomputer. It'll install the added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman. Now get out of here. Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Wayne. Bruce. Open up.
I thought maybe you'd left.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO. Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up. We were out of options, I'm afraid.
I get it. My name isn't great for business lately.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
It's not your fault.
I asked to slow all this down, but... The press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation. I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you. The board believes this is the only logical course of action. I see where they're coming from.
I really appreciate you trying, Regina. Thanks.
Don't mention it. Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was... I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, old boy. Good to see you again. What a chilly greeting.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can. People aren't much behind the Wayne name now. And considering that your parents stole from mine, Cobblepot sits easier on the tongue.
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? I mean, wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful. Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
I refuse to hand my company over to a criminal.
Don't do this, Bruce.
Oh, don't worry now. I'm going to take good care of this place.
I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we could let him take this along. Oh, Bruce. Clumsy, clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. It'll only take a minute.
Oh, Bruce and I can handle it. No trouble. Right, Bruce?
Pick it up. Now!
But, it's all right. Bruce has been through enough today, hasn't he? Looks broken, I'm afraid. Not a good sign, is it?
Time to go, Bruce.
Yes, Bruce. Time to go. I have a little redecorating to do. Your taste is a little too discreet for me. I think that maybe I'll add a fish tank. A large one. Something exotic.
I know you, Oswald. I know what you really are.
I'm no different than you, mate. Just a hard-working citizen. Looking out for Gotham.
I doubt that.
This way, Bruce. I'll have IT come set you up.
Fantastic. Thank you so much, Regina.
It happened, didn't it? They're out of their minds. They can't do this to you.
This isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
We can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
Think you can keep an eye on things while I'm gone?
I don't know.
Lucius, I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our side project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them. I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can. But I can't risk Cobblepot finding out what I'm up to.
No, Lucius, I need you to stay here.
But...
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D, and let me know if anything comes up.
Keep that drive safe.
Bruce Wayne will speak on the issue at a press event tomorrow morning, where we'll learn more about his decision to step down. More on that in a moment.
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce. It's just one thing after another.
That's why I'm glad I have you, Al.
Always.
With the Children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is.
Mm-hmm.
Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises. If the Children of Arkham are in our system, all of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman. They had access to the GCPD, we know that. The real question is, what else they'd be interested in? Filter for possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity. Patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
With my father's signature as the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
Alfred, the video at the debate. It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth. Gotham Courthouse. All public records pass through this place. Now look at this. Oswald's public record. None of this is right.
His whole criminal history doesn't exist as far as the rest of the world is concerned.
This must be what the board saw.
Not a blemish in sight.
Wonder if they've cleared out all the Wayne tech.
This is ridiculous, Gordon. Do you know how much all this equipment costs? We don't have the budget to replace it all.
It's a risk we've got to take, Commissioner. If the Children of Arkham can hack into our systems, we're completely ineffective.
And you think going into situations completely blind is any better?
Considering the alternative, yes.
Sounds like they've got the situation under control.
Good. One less problem to deal with. I've seen enough. I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock them out.
Very good, sir.
Welcome back, Mr. Wayne. You can go on in. I'm back. Yes, that's right. The back tire. I'll need a rental in the meantime.
Harvey?
Back here, Bruce. Take a seat. I'll be right out.
Oh, come on, not today. Stop. Come on, this has to stop. I never got a chance to congratulate you. It was quite the acceptance speech.
Oh, yeah, thanks. I know you weren't thrilled about me getting back out there so soon. So I'm glad I didn't listen to you.
Well, it's as good as it's gonna get. Bruce, I've been looking forward to this my entire career. The day Harvey Dent takes his official portrait as mayor of Gotham. And he looks like this. I'm glad you survived the trip up here, Bruce.
You want to tell me what's going on? I didn't keep you waiting that long, did I?
Look, don't freak out, but I think the Children of Arkham are listening in on you. You're in danger. They could have tabs on everything that goes on in this office. Who you're talking to, where you're going, everything.
Damn it! God, I knew it. I knew it had to be true. Bastards! They're like cockroaches. Children of Arkham jumped me. God, it's only getting worse. It's out of control. I can't stop it.
This can't continue. What are you gonna do to stop him?
Not enough. It's never enough.
Harvey Dent does everything by the book, to the letter of the law. But that isn't working.
I'm sure it is. He's turning things around.
Barely. Slowly.
I'd like to see you do better. Watch me. And how are you gonna fix this mess?
Simple. Easy. Curfews after dark, checkpoints at every bridge, mandatory identification cards, 24/7 video surveillance.
You're doing fine, Harv. Don't—
None of us are doing fine!
Sorry. Sorry about that, Bruce. I guess I got a little lost there. I'm probably not getting enough sleep these days. Stress. It's just the stress.
Look, we're both under a lot of stress right now. We should be able to lean on each other.
Stronger together, right?
It's the only way.
Mr. Dent? The photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out. Please, Bruce, don't tell anyone about this. If anyone finds out or thinks I'm not fit to be mayor, it's all over. Everything I've worked for.
Your secret's safe with me, Harvey.
Thanks, Bruce. I owe you. Again. Again and again. See you around, Bruce.
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
Bruce?
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People the Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader. Perhaps she could be persuaded to reveal her source.
Last time we talked, I gave her a pretty valuable tip.
Sergeant Montoya's name. Though after this interview, I'm sure the police will become suspicious of all of Miss Vale's sources. And if they find out you leaked Montoya's name...
True. We need to be careful. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
I think you know exactly who this is.
Batman.
Investigative journalism suits you.
I like to think so.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate.
I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show. Gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call. Nothing is ever this easy, especially not when you're a reporter.
I said I'd be here, didn't I?
Good to know. So, Batman. I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion.
You saw what they did at the debate. They're terrorizing Gotham. That's all there is to it.
Yeah, some say they're liberating it.
And you believe that?
Well, it doesn't matter what I believe. I just report the facts. Their message is picking up traction, especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself. They aren't trying to hide their motivations. It's all out there. Clear as day.
Gotham needs to know how dangerous the Children of Arkham really are. You are hiding the truth.
Huh. My editor says the physical copies are practically sold out. I'd say the truth is getting out there. It just may not be the side you like. But that's why I'm here. To get the other half I'm missing.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you. I can't give you specifics.
The Children of Arkham hurt you too. They don't deserve your protection.
That's not up to me to decide. I have to remain unbiased. Something you should learn to do.
What does that mean?
I'm talking about Bruce Wayne. I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did. Everyone. Except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against him. No investigation.
Bruce Wayne is innocent. He's not responsible for what his father did.
Maybe not, but he still benefits from it. All those people suffered so that he could prosper up in that mansion of his. I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to this story than I realize. But you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years. So, what are you gonna do about it? What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne? The people wanna know.
There are bigger threats to Gotham out there. The Children of Arkham. I have to deal with them first.
You're doing what you think is right. I get it. Good luck with the Children of Arkham. I'll be sure your message gets out.
We are not done. We had a deal.
You're right. You upheld your end. I could lose my job for this, but here, this is where we met for the interview. Just please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the Children of Arkham? They may not have gone far. They should be there.
Not for the moment. Means I have time to see what they've been up to.
Just be careful. We don't want any surprises. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Going to have a look around. There's a body here. Likely the work of the Children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to. He's been dead for a while from the looks of it. The officer that was taken from the construction site, shot in the chest.
How terrible.
There's something else. He was shot dead center, twice, executed.
I suppose they no longer had need of a hostage.
This man's veins, they look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only they're so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. This depot is pretty centrally located. A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour. These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks. Someone's been practicing chemistry. This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent. Something spilled here. This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey. This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now. Easy access. The train car was raised to make working beneath it easier. They wanted to get this done fast. Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
This wouldn't work. I need to know where their target is. A modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station. traces of both chemicals here. The drug is being modified here. They're changing it. Manufacturing the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin. The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once. They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We are prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough. Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
It's all here. Okay, you two! Get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
Doesn't sound like she's too happy to be here.
She might need your help.
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No. No way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobble. Death might be preferable.
I know what you have planned with the Skyrail. It's not going to happen.
Then killing you both will have to be a consolation prize.
Thanks, Bats.
Train's ready!
Come on!
I decide when this ends. You have to face the truth sometime, Batman. You can't protect Gotham from itself. They lit the fire. We're just here to stoke the flames. Saddest thing is, they don't even see the smoke.
The people of Gotham are stronger than you think. They won't let this city fall into chaos.
You'd be surprised. Fear can be incredibly persuasive. Go on. Show me how you'll save your precious city. Just like the other liar.
Don't pass out on me. Come on, bats.
Should have gone after.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe. Just stay with me. Stay here, okay? Just don't move.
Thank you, Selena.
Don't thank me yet. Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your own. They would have killed you.
I'll be sure to keep that in mind.
Suddenly so agreeable. I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning. Feel like I owe you anyway. That's twice now. You just keep adding things to my list, don't you?
Selena.
I told you I don't like owing people. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know.
with their leader. I had a plan. Really didn't need you swooping in and messing it up.
I was just trying to help you, Selena.
I didn't ask for your help.
Well, I didn't ask for yours either, but here we are.
Touché. That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
I'm sorry I messed things up for you back there.
I know. I'm used to it anyway. There's no such thing as a fresh start. Oh, look who's back.
Hey, little one.
I don't think she likes you. Okay, she really doesn't like you.
Hey, I promise I don't bite.
Yeah, but she does. Cut it out. This really hasn't been your week, has it?
You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something just beneath the surface.
So what is it you're hiding, Selena?
All kinds of things. Come on, Bruce. Even you have your secrets. Those things you hide from the world and won't let anyone else see.
I don't have any secrets from you.
You know, I have heard that 1,000 times, but you might be the first to actually mean it. You're a good man, Bruce. But good men don't lie with thieves. I know what I am. No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate. Proving I can.
That's not all you are. I think that's just what you want people to believe.
You put a lot of faith in someone who doesn't deserve it. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. For what? Some shiny new toys and a crappy apartment on the edge of town. The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see nothing. So you get back out there. Try and chase that feeling down. But it never amounts to anything, really.
I think the place has charm.
What's charming about it? The leak in the ceiling or the dirty underwear on the floor?
It's not what I meant.
I was hoping for something more than that. I'll make it up to you. Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you gonna undo this for me?
Let me help you.
It's what you do best, isn't it? Are you trying to tease me, Bats?
Is it working?
Hey there. I'm starving. Not quite what I was looking for. I think there might be bagels in the fridge. Would definitely check expiration dates on anything before you think about putting it in your mouth.
Bruce?
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried. I hadn't heard from you. I didn't know what happened if you were...
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to worry you, Alfred.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay. I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Where are you, anyway?
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh. Well, that certainly explains it.
I really like her.
I'm sorry, are you smiling?
You can't tell if I'm smiling.
I know you, sir. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around. If she's trustworthy, you may not have another chance.
She let me into her home. I'm not going to go snooping around in her personal belongings.
I understand. Merely a suggestion. At the very least, you can find that grapple gun of yours.
Right. That might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
Scarlet Pimpernel, Much Ado About Nothing, Petrarca. Didn't take her for a romantic. What's this one? Oh, the Gita Govinda. That's academic. Pretty strong magnets on these things. Very lightweight, though. We could use something like this. She can afford to eat anywhere, and she still chooses Chinese takeout. That isn't even the good place. This was an exhibit at the Gotham Museum of Art. I helped raise the funds for it. Lucius even set up new security for the museum. How did she get in? Her cat eats like a queen while she's eating junk. There you are. I hope she didn't break anything. Vacation spots are just marks on her burglary checklist. It looks all right to me. Nothing growing, at least. At least she's got the essentials.
Harvey. Hey, I brought breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk to you. If you want me to go, I'll go. But I have to get this out. Bruce? What the...
Seriously?
What are you doing here?
Have a seat, Harvey.
No! I don't need to sit down. Bruce, tell me what is going on.
This doesn't concern you.
What, seriously? What the hell is going on, Bruce?
Stop.
Don't touch me! I thought I would come here and... So stupid! God, I should have known that you would do this to me! Not if it was real anyway. God, how could you ever think it was? I shouldn't have come. So stupid!
None of this is about you, Harvey.
What? So I'm just making this up?
Yes, you are. This had nothing to do with you.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to. Just get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? You can't stop them! He can't. Are you ready to die on that altar?
I may go down for what my father did, but I won't take her down with me. She'll be fine.
Ah, funny. Thinking you have a choice. Thinking you can save the people around you. Thinking you could do what Harvey couldn't! I'm sorry.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up until now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid.
Oh my God.
This is the monster they all know that you are. Embrace it! No! No! Oh God, this is what you wanted to see, isn't it, huh? The freak!
Harvey. All right, now you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore. No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it. Starting with you. Both of you!
You're gonna pick that up.
Oh, am I?
Yes, you are.
This isn't you. Just calm down!
Shut up!
Jesus, Harvey!
Of course, gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites. They both deserve it, one way or another.
How about we flip for it?
This isn't funny!
No. No, it really isn't. Selina, looks like you're first. Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
Stay the hell away from me.
The call's already been made.
Harvey.
Bruce. No, I don't want to hurt you. This isn't... They turned their backs on you.
Harvey, put the knife down.
Selina!
He's gonna hurt someone. You know we can take him out. Have you lost your mind?
No.
Harvey! You need to calm down.
What are you doing?
No going back now.
Come on, Harvey, that's enough.
Oh, God. Please. I don't want to be alone, Bruce. Please, not with him. I can't. Oh, God, I can't listen to him.
You're not alone. We're right here.
Okay?
I am. My fault.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
It's just me.
Just let me talk to him.
You don't know what you're doing. He needs a professional.
Please.
All right.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help.
Go off with your tail between your legs.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. Thought it would be a while before I had to move again. That's what I get for wishful thinking.
Yeah, you're right. It's not safe to stay here.
And I'm not sure I'm gonna find another place with this kind of private access. Ugh. Maybe I'll live on a boat. Kidding. Yeah. That means you too. We won't go far. Don't worry.
You should come stay with me.
I don't know.
There's plenty of space. Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
I'll think about it.
Great.
What was that about?
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it. Don't be their puppet.
I need to warn everybody about the Children of Arkham. They have big plans for Gotham.
Hopefully they'll listen. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
I'm sorry about all this, Bruce. We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
Thank you for being so cooperative about all this, Bruce. It really is for the best.
For everyone, really.
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please. Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something. A step to regaining what you're being forced to give up. This is what is best for Gotham.
Of course, Regina. Whatever I can do to help.
That's good, Bruce. Trust us to sort this all out. Everything will be fine.
Already then, we are going to make quite a splash today, aren't we? I don't think I'm ever going to forget this day. Beautiful weather, corporate intrigue, a well-deserved comeuppance, a noble hero riding in to save the day. This really does have all the elements.
Happy to be here too, Oz.
Really?
Thank you, Bruce. I appreciate you being such a professional. It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you, and then you're on. Please, stick to the teleprompter.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny? How everything I said to you in the park has come true. Me, taking everything that's yours. And that's not even a punchline. No, dear. Not even close. No one's gonna follow you around and take pictures now. It'd almost be sad if you were so bloody handsome.
You're just a pawn, Oswald. And everyone knows that pawns are meant to be sacrificed.
Yeah, perhaps. But at least I get the joy of watching your shocking and surprising descent first. This is just a first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham. And Wayne will be a story no one wants to hear.
What happens to my company is up to the board. I think you're a little deluded about the type of power you're gonna have.
All in good time, all in good time. It's amazing the sort of patience I've developed over the years. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it. Oh yeah, and I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please. It's quite the page, Turner. I'm sure you're just dying to hear it, aren't you, Bruce?
Just tell me. I have to know.
That's not what I asked.
Pretty please.
Turns out your dear mum found out what your daddy was up to. Threatened to turn him in, she did. She said she didn't want to be a part of it. Now you can imagine, Hill wasn't too keen on that idea. So he slid a few dollars Joe Chill's way and, well, you saw the rest, mate.
And now, Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
Ladies and gentlemen, in light of recent allegations against my family, I have decided to voluntarily step down as CEO of Wayne Enterprises. I was horrified to learn of my father's corruption. I'm ashamed of his actions and would like to apologize to Gotham for the pain he has caused so many of you. I'm sorry.
That's it, mate.
I have complete faith in the board as they work towards righting the wrongs of the past.
Mr. Wayne, are you having trouble reading the teleprompter?
With that, I am excited to announce Oswald Cobblepot. He's an international entrepreneur with a Gotham legacy. He is by far the best candidate to replace me.
You're too kind.
The company is in great hands. Oswald will lead Wayne Enterprises and Gotham City into a new era of financial prosperity. And so, with that, Oswald Cobblepot.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, Bruce. You did very well.
Great words from a great man. I would first like to express my deepest gratitude for the man I'm replacing.
Nice statement. The press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself. Not that it'll change anything.
I did what I felt was right.
Yeah, well, someone has to. I just didn't think it'd be you.
I am extremely grateful. It's not an easy thing.
Dropped your pen.
That's not...
You're very self being taken over. No. I should know.
You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you. Don't fight it.
You. You're with the children of Arkham.
No. I am the children of Arkham. I think it's time you knew my real name.
I am Lady Arkham.
And you already know the Penguin. Look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you. Mocking you, smug, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is. They wouldn't believe you if you told them.
And if we can just
just get one more round of applause for my best friend, the man of the hour, ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Wayne. Ouch, someone's a little touchy, it seems.
It would be so easy to get rid of him. Who else will deliver justice?
After his shocking and atrocious display of violence towards Oswald Cobblepot and members of the press, Bruce Wayne has demonstrated a clear lack of mental stability. That is why, regrettably, I made the decision to have my old friend hospitalized in Arkham Asylum. Batman, the Children of Arkham, the Penguin. Doesn't Gotham already have enough deranged criminals terrorizing its streets? I believe that Gotham's citizens deserve to be safe, that they deserve to be protected. Even if that means I have to do it myself.
With the Children of Arkham out in full force, we need him now more than ever. Where is Batman?